Narcolepsy is a serious neurological condition. It not only impacts an individual's sleep, it impacts their social life, it impacts their financial life, it impacts family life.
You always feel like you're in this haze. Concentration becomes very difficult. Normal everyday activities become very difficult.
I find myself to be someone who wants to be very specific and very detail-oriented. And then I'll forget like someone's name that is really dear to me.
I started falling behind in work, and it affected pretty much every aspect of my life. And once I noticed I lost basically my drive, my energy, and motivation.
I have days where I'm just off duty. I can't really be held responsible, as I like to say it. I will really rely on my partner to help me run errands, just help me stay focused. I'm liable to spill something, lose things. I lose a lot of things on off-duty days.
You know, I would start a task and then be in the middle of it, not quite sure how I got there, what I was doing, walk into a closet, not know what I was actually doing in there.
I find myself constantly writing notes to remember things that people said or tasks that I would normally do.
It feels like you're not in control, which is not a fun thing to feel.